first coming in and didn't feel a difference. Did we take any x-rays on you too, things like that?
Yeah, you did the x-rays the first time I got here and to check how was my problem with my back. You know?
And the goal with the x-rays again is to make sure that we look inside first. If there's a spinal problem in there, are you in the right place? Can we help you? This is why success rate is pretty high with patients, because when they follow through, they actually see the actual improvement, they feel better. And now that you felt initially, what was your pain level when you first came in? Anything from 1 to 10? What was your pain level?
It was like around 8 to 9.
8 to 9, what is it today?
I could say like 1 or 0, well, or 1.
Congratulations, Dr. Tone, you did a good job. Okay, and that's the thing is we want to make. So we fix the spine causing your problem, and from there you focus on the stretching and icing and the exercising to get back to your 100% so you feel 1 and stay a 1. All right.
Yeah, correct.
Hey, how do you like the staff here too? How
staff
are they?
Is very good. They're
like
very
that.
Patient.
Well, good, Kevin. Thanks for the interview. Appreciate that. Hope that helps other people understand how chiropractic works.
Yep.
All right. Thank you.